Today, Congresswoman Gabrielle Giffords will kick off a six-week tour focusing on gun violence, and it starts right here in Minnesota. Giffords is no stranger to gun violence. She was shot in the head in Arizona back in 2011 during a meeting in a supermarket parking lot. Today's event will be at the Minnetonka DFL field office this afternoon at 3. It will focus on reaching out to the vocal majority of Americans who support gun violence prevention laws. There will also be a second event in Apple Valley at 6. The vocal majority tour will continue to travel through background states until Election Day.